The Z1 was the world's first programmable computer. It was designed and built by German engineer Konrad Zuse between 1936 and 1938. The Z1 used binary arithmetic and Boolean logic to perform calculations, and it was capable of storing and executing programs. The Z1 was the first computer to use electromechanical relays instead of mechanical switches, which made it more reliable and efficient.